Update now on a breaking story we first brought you on KTNV.com. 13 Action News was first on the scene as Metro officers searched for two men they say shot someone several times in the chest. That happened a few hours ago near Rancho and Bonanza. We're told the victim is in critical condition.